Hello everybody, my name is Rapid, and welcome to Late Shift. This is a game like Erica's, like an interactive movie game, hopefully you'll enjoy. I know Late Shift is quite old game now, but I thought I'd play it because I really liked Erica, so hopefully this one will be good as well, so hopefully enjoy, and let's begin. So, sorry there's no music in the background because I don't get copyrighted, so it's going to be like a silent movie type of thing, so yeah, hopefully you'll enjoy though, it's going to be very fun, look at that graphics.
Some people say we're all connected. All part of some bigger picture. Some harmonious flow, endless and meaningful. Maybe that's how it looks from a distance. But up close, with eyes open, I see no evidence of any spiritual choreographer at work. No, I see nothing but the random fractals of a selfish, queenless hive. Never looking, never stopping, never meeting. Don't get me wrong, yeah? I'm not judging anyone. I mean, I want to get home as fast as the next person. But is it my unwavering selflessness that allows others to go before me? Or the selfish knowledge that the last one will be the first off?
Okay, so selfishness or selfish? Maybe selflessness.
Oh, come on. Who would fool themselves to believe anything but the latter? Idle minds, too lazy to think beyond the following of the herd. Like it or not, life's a sinister competition, an endless series of choices, large or small, each with its own set of probabilities. Warm wind. Now that is an 80% chance this is my train. It's worth
okay,
a dash.
Let's run.
Excuse me.
Okay, let's help. Variables.
Never underestimate
okay,
the human
help,
factor.
Let's help, quick.
Bond Street.
It's on the other platform.
Thank you.
Ooh, that was lucky. We just made it on time. So that's good. Late shift. So yeah, this is going to be a pretty good game. I'm going to try and record every day, but I'm a bit busy this week, so maybe not, so I'll see. So yeah. So, but anyways, hopefully you all enjoy it. It's going to be very good.
Right. There's two cars out. The rest are logged. Should be a nice, quiet night. See you tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll do.
Here they are, the most meaningful relationship I've ever had in my life, with a bunch of metal bimbos. Look at you, my beauty. You could keep me in college for over a decade.
Oh, there's a car coming. We better check in. So yeah, hopefully you all enjoyed this. It's going to be really good, so...
With his ego. Ah, here he is. Did you put all wrongdoers to flight?
You can leave the keys with me, sir. I'll park the car for you.
I'm not the driver, son.
I do beg your pardon, madam.
No problem.
No tip.
Him or her, fuck.
Thank you.
You know, sometimes choices are so small you don't even see them. You are your decisions, that's what shapes you. And that last one shaped me into a little bit of a chauvinist, just like that pig in a soup.
Get something?
Not exactly.
I'm sorry about before, you know, just assuming like that.
Oh, ignore him. He was being an arsehole.
I think your boyfriend's an arsehole.
Don't you? But, he does have a nice car. What are you reading?
Just a little bit of light study.
Looks pretty heavy to me.
Can I help you with something?
I need a favour. I need the keys to the Maserati.
Does Dr. Brent know?
Of course he does.
Okay. Okay, then you won't mind signing for it then?
Okay, he doesn't know. It's a secret, but I really need those keys. It's just for tonight. I'll be back before two.
Let's see, no.
I can't do it. Sorry. It's more than my job's worth.
So you're a good boy. Shame. Didn't you ever steal a sweet from the sweet shop?
Not sweets that expensive.
I promise I will bring it back.
No.
Nah, look, forget it. There is no way I'm letting you drive a £200,000 car out of here tonight, alright?
What?
There's someone there.
Look, no more fast cars tonight, all right?
Turn around. Slowly. Now get over here. Drop it.
Let's drop it.
Smart. Now get in the car. Oi, dickhead. Does it look like I can drive? You get behind the wheel.
You want me to drive you out of here?
That's exactly what you're going to do.
Alright. Oh, we get to drive. Let's drive. I don't wanna get killed, so. Oh, it's a cool car though, that BMW. It looks very nice.
So I can go now, right?
You stay right where you are.
Look, I'm a fucking student, okay? I've got no money. My family's got no money. I'm worth nothing to you.
You done now? Get in the house.
Do it. Yeah, let's do it. YOLO. YOLO.
Have you checked your gear?
Just want to make sure I look the part.
And I want to make sure we're the part. Check your gear, Simon. Who the fuck is that?
It's the night guard.
What happened to your arm?
He fell 15 feet onto a concrete floor.
This is your idea of a slick operation. Dripping DNA all over the place. Kidnapping the first innocent bystander.
I got the card, didn't I? It's outside.
Okay, I'm going to stop here. Thank you so much for watching. I'll be doing part 2 of Late Shift very soon, so remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.